Hi, this is Ankita, physiotherapist and founder of BodyFit Fitness Center. Anyone who wants to get into fitness industry must be passionate about fitness. This field requires years of experience. In my opinion, one must get a part-time job in a gym, learn about this field, and get necessary certification to improve his credibility. If you're someone who's planning to work as a trainer at large gyms, then de-certification from a reputed institution is a must. Apart from gaining knowledge about fitness, a good certification course will also help you understand the right form of performing exercise and to avoid injuries. I have personally spent approximately 2 lakhs on these CrossFit courses. But if you are on a tight budget, you may take up some cheaper courses and start your career. And once you keep growing, you may upgrade your certifications as well. Before signing up any certification courses, make sure you do your research well about the institution and how valuable the certification is. The biggest challenge for a trainer is to gain trust of his or her client. Train your client with all your heart and you will gain their trust. Also, being consistent is another challenge for a trainer which he fails at. It's a beautiful field. Explore it. Clear your concepts and get your basics right. Once you start practicing, teach your clients the right things. Do not chase money. If you're planning to build a long-term career, eventually you will earn enough. Above all, be passionate about this sport and get into this field only if stepping into the gym makes you happy. Thank you for watching my video. Stay fit.